That's Matthew Franatovich, a top 10 outfielder in Georgia in the class of 2026, playing out of Lambert, playing for Kane Southeast. Matthew, man, I appreciate the time.
Thank you for having me.
So your freshman year at Lambert, how did playing for Kane Southeast and the level of competition that you guys go against consistently get you ready for that freshman year?
Well, the competition we play is pretty tough, so you know, it got me ready for velo and all that stuff, off speeds, timing pitches up, just and seeing live balls in the outfield just got me ready for that.
Did anything surprise you when you got to the high school level and was like, oh man, I thought I was ready for this, but I didn't know this was going to be part of it?
I think it was more velo. I wasn't expecting, like, a lot of kids had run, a lot of kids had better changeups, curveballs, all that stuff. It was just a lot better than out here mostly, so yeah.
What did you kind of pick up on that you said it to yourself, okay, late this spring into this summer, this is where I really need to be able to focus?
I need to focus on going like oppo. I'm more of like a pull guy. I need to focus on going oppo, middle away, all that.
So take me inside your game a little bit. If that's where you need to get better, if you felt like your strength, where are your strengths at right now in the field and what are they at the plate?
At the plate, I'm really good at pull side and going, getting those into my hands inside those inside pitches and getting through the ball. In the field, I'm able to track down a lot of balls and yeah.
Tell me a little bit about influences. Like, to this point in your development as a player, is there anybody, whether someone you watch on TV, coach, anybody in particular that you feel like, all right, I can really pinpoint, that's somebody who's made a major influence on me as a player?
I really like Dansby Swanson. I love the way he goes. He's through the ball. He takes everything oppo. And also my seniors, the seniors that I played with this year, they were really inspirational to me.
All right, I always like to have guys kind of show us how they work. So I'm going to get out of the shot and let you take us through your setup at the plate. Sound good?
Yes, sir. All right, so first thing I do is take one nice deep breath. I step with my right foot first. I get it planted in there. Then I put my back foot. Then I tap the plate twice, breathe again, and then I'm just nice and relaxed. I move the bat, my hands a little bit. My load is a double tap, so I tap once, and then I extend and stretch this muscle right here, and then I drive my elbow, get the hands through, and finish with one.
Matthew, man, thank you so much for doing that. I appreciate it. If you're not already, make sure you follow LakePoint Sports on all our social media channels. Hit that subscribe button on YouTube for so much more happening here on campus.